Our weekly declaration. And this weekly declaration, I want you to hold it with faith.
Genesis 26 verse 13.
I shall begin to prosper.
And
I will I'm talking to myself. I shall begin to prosper. And I will continue to prosper. Until I become prosperous. Can you memorize it? And every morning.
No,
I have been baller. Shall begin to prosper.
I'll
continue to prosper. Until I become prosperous. When you are prosperous, your hands should not be like this. I pray for you this week. Be anointing to prosper. And continue to prosper. Until you become prosperous.
Amen.
Receive it this week in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This week, God of fullness of joy, we cause you to laugh.
Amen.
Mercy will locate you.
Amen.
No death in your camp.
Amen.
This week you will serve the Lord.
Amen.
Darkness will not stand before you.
Amen.
The God of Manasseh will walk with you.
Amen.
He will link you.
Amen.
He will connect you.
Amen.
Peace will be your portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.